Yuma, I've been looking for you.
Hey, Sonia, did you need something?
Yeah, I haven't thanked you properly for the rescue, right? So let me do that. Yuma, thank you. Thank you for saving me. You really came through.
Huh? No, I'm still nothing compared to you.
Untrue. You're really a part of this team now, you know? I'm starting to lose count of how many times you've helped the others, helped me. At this rate, it's me who's gonna be relying on you more often, Yuma.
I don't know about that.
Huh?
I mean, we're friends, aren't we? We got to where we are because we can lean on each other. It's not just us either. Everyone. Everyone's learning to trust each other. So...
yeah, I guess you're right. In that case, Yuma, don't go anywhere, okay? You, me, the others, we're all on a path now. Let's find out where it leads. Together.
Yeah, of course.
Hey, Yuma, you want to see if there's any good food at the market today?
Sure. I'm feeling a little hungry myself.
Miss Sonia! Yuma! What are you doing out here? I've been looking everywhere for you.
Primula? What's wrong?
We got a messenger from the castle. I think it's important. The king says you gotta come right now.
I wonder what that's all about. Thanks, Primula. We'll head right over there. Come on, Yuma.
Right.
My, my.
Yuma?
Hi.
Father, what is it? Did something happen?
Sonia, Yuma, I've been waiting. An Imperial envoy just delivered this letter, bearing Princess Excella's signature.
An Imperial envoy?
This is the part where I mentioned the envoy was, Beatrice.
What?
What does the message say?
I'm still trying to process it myself. They want peace. An armistice.
Huh?
Peace? You mean ending the war?
So it seems. Listen, and I'll read. I, Excella Noa Aura, in my capacities
as both a ranking officer and princess of the great Lombardian Empire, have a proposal for Astoria's king. Our country's long-standing conflict has proven itself a loss for both parties, protracted over such a length of time. I wish it to end. Pursuant to our terms of armistice, we are prepared to withdraw our forces in full. Terms will be specified at a conference to be held between Astorian and Lombardian representatives. The attendees and location of this conference are conditional to several Lombardian interests. These conditions are as follows. First, the conference is to occur in the coral caves of the Sharian coast. Second, the Lombardian delegation will be led by its Princess Excella. And finally, the Astorian delegation will be led by its citizen of recent note, Yuma Ilvern. These are the conditions. Pursuant to the above, If both parties are able to reach a peace agreement, we are prepared to offer in reparation both of the world dragon souls currently in Imperial custody. I await the prudent decision of His Majesty, Excella Noa Aura, first Imperial Princess of the Lombardian Empire.
The envoy also mentioned that the conference should take place in secret in order to avoid drawing undue attention. She also said that Yuma is free to bring whomever he pleases as ambassadors.
I'm gonna go ahead and say what's on that letter in a whole lot fewer words. Empire's given up, aren't they?
Right. Under such strange circumstances, too. If I were their commander, I'd be pressing my advantage, not sacrificing it.
They've got, what, 3 dragon souls now? And they're willing to just give us 2 of them? Color me suspicious.
I wonder why they requested Yuma to be our representative, though. Does this mean they're just after his radiance again?
It's a strange way of going about it if they are. They just failed to take him. Or maybe this is because of that. Ugh, there's a lot to unpack.
I have no idea either, but I'm leaning toward going along with it.
Huh? But...
I know it's dangerous. I know it's probably a trap. But there's a chance, right? There's a chance I could end the war for good. If that's the case, I want to give Excella the benefit of the doubt. I want to believe she really is proposing a peaceful solution.
I'll admit, it's an attractive idea. Father, she said we're allowed to choose who we want to accompany Yuma, right?
Yes, it would appear as much.
Then there's no reason we shouldn't all go. Even if something were to happen.
Yeah, we can still protect Yuma together.
Then it's decided, yeah? Your Majesty, send him our answer. We're going.
Very well. I'll send a courier to Princess Excella with our official acceptance. And everyone, stay safe out there.